When she picked up the telephone, his voice came on the line. She said, "This can't be happening," and tears fell from her eyes. She said, "What am I supposed to do? I can't handle losing you." He said, "I just had to call and say goodbye one last time." He said, "There are some things in this life that are out of our control, like who we fall in love with and when it's time to go." She said, "What about the plans we had?" He said, "This connection's getting bad. Now come on, baby, let me hear you smile one last time." She started to apologize for all the things that she had done wrong. She said, "I would have loved you if only I'd known." He said, "You were the perfect wife. Promise me you'll go on with your life." She said, "The boys won't understand." He said, "Tell them daddy loves their man. Be strong." "Go." She said, "Don't you dare hang up. There's so many things I need to say. I love you so much." It was almost like she felt him leave. She cried out, "Can you still hear me?" She fell down on the kitchen floor when the signal died. As the pilot tried to pull out of the dive one last.